what was your most memorable moment for the season?
Wow, the season. I think seeing the kids out of their element, mm-hmm. seeing how the choreographers have pushed them this evening, seeing a different side to that coin that we always see, I was shocked, delighted, and thrilled with how each one of them performed tonight in order to get the votes.
Yeah, I agreed. I think tonight was a spectacular night. I think any fan of the show or any other person that was just happened to be watching the show would be stunned. It was an amazing, amazing show. Each and every performance was jaw-dropping.
I love how you guys switched it up tonight and they got to perform with other all-stars. And even then, they still came out on top. It doesn't seem like anything can shake
it
them.
It was really important. And I must say that their own all-stars were a little bit iffy about it. What do you mean you're giving them to somebody else? There was a little bit of jealousy crept in, which was great to see. And when they came back together again, they really reignited, you know? But I think I really wanted to push them tonight, take them out of their comfort zone, not only just in style, but you haven't got the security blanket of your all-star.
It's so cool to see everyone so hungry. Like, every contestant is so passionate and just at the highest level that they can get. Yeah. It's just so cool to watch. Who is your favorite? Like, who do you think is going to get it next week?
Every one of them. No, the one with the most votes is going to get it.
Right.
But every one of them tonight showed us a different side of their talent. And every one of them came through.
Yeah, I got to say, I mean, these four dances are all my favorites for different reasons.
Yeah.
It's way too hard to give it to one of them because, I mean, they all shine in different areas.
Yeah, you liked Emma tonight. I thought Kida was tremendous tonight. Mm-hmm. Tate killed us both with that salsa.
Oh my gosh.
She came through tonight.
Wow.
Yeah, that was shocking.
Wasn't it? And then JT with that little Bollywood routine. Mm-hmm. I mean, do you know how tough that is on the thighs?
Oh my gosh. They burned like 1,000 calories in that performance, for sure.
I love it.